Hello. Yeah, this is for all the people in Occupy all around the world. I am speaking from Tacheles. It's one of the biggest Kunsthaus in Europe and one of the most emblematic ones. I am here to tell you why it is so important to occupy and to fight or stay for your beliefs. This is a cultural house, and it's a house where people can do whatever they want freely. They can go forward with their art and their culture. Houses like this all around Europe are getting evicted because of no reason or speculation or gentrification or money which involves this. This makes the land be never free, and it at the same time makes the time not be free, so therefore the people are not free. People are getting enslaved to accept all the things that they're giving, and every time they get placed into smaller places and they get less of a feeling of a reality, how a reality would have been. So this is one of the most emblematic houses. There is all the police outside there. They're trying to evict the people of over here who have been more than 20 years. And let's see what happens. We're gonna stay here all night and we're going to try to resist. I want to tell the whole movement of Occupy that I think that the best way of occupying is occupying, and I think that they all should get together, get a bit angry. You're not doing something wrong. The land should be free. The land is of everyone, and you should go and get a house and develop all the kinds of ecological and artistic and cultural and alternative projects that you want to, because it's the right thing. And these things, once they start, they never stop. It happens for years. And please don't get sold and don't get divided. All of this is caused by corruption. Yeah, stick together and do what you believe in. Thank you.